Bro, you, every time I want to upload a video, bro, you guys have to update. Alright, look. I saw this game and on Steam because there is no new games out. I'm gonna be real with y'all, bro. With the no new games out type shit due to it being the end of the year, you have to find your own games. So I saw this game on Steam. It was free and I play a lot of rhythm games, okay? One of them generally being Osu. I stopped playing Osu though. Because school kicked my ass. So we're gonna see it. We're gonna see how this work works. But if y'all want to see me play other games, bro, link it down in the comments down below. And I'll play it before New Year's. So let's get it.
Get down to.
Okay, bro. So he's talking about let's get down to business, bro. I'm just trying to see what we're doing.
Okay, let's get down to business. Watch out. These beats are coming at you fast. There's only one way to destroy them: swiping. When the left beat comes down, swipe.
I thought I had to do it myself.
When two right beats come down, swipe on the right side twice. And when two left beats come down, this is Muse Swiper.
Muse
and
Swiper.
It goes a little something like this.
He's doing it, bro.
All right.
Bro, I thought I was doing work.
On the left side, and you're going to have to take care of it on the count of four.
I thought ready? I was doing something, bro. No, he was doing
four,
it.
Four, three, two, one, swipe.
Okay, okay. I'm awful, bro. Listen there, man. That hurt my confidence. It was not on the wrong side, bitch. Oh, it's an example. Read, Corey. Read. This dubstep ass music is crazy. Example two stacks. That's what I need. I need two stacks right now. Yo, what? Who's in my fucking ear?
Great job.
You know it's a B, bro. Accuracy 86%. Max 42 combo. Wrong side. Bro, you can't stop that, bro. I'm not turning down my sensitivity either. I should have turned down my sensitivity, bro. I was fucking up today. Look, right here, boom, like that, right? Like a
big fella.
No B mass detected. Oh, we gotta download them.
Yo, while we're downloading some songs, let's look at this funny ass dog video that I saw on YouTube, bro.
I left, right. So, I got some ones, bro, and I got kickback. Alright, we're not putting that shit on X there, bro. We're gonna put that shit on normal.
Garbage?
Alright, we'll see what this do, bro. Wait, stop. We might need to turn down sensitivity. We're gonna try this hit again. I swipe, bro, how you about to do this shit, bro? Okay, I hit that shit. This is the worst shit I've ever played, bro.
Garbage.
Listen here, man. I think I had to play this on easy mode. Hold on, bro. We gonna do some shit, right? How you get wrong side? Isn't this shit on easy?
Alright, but I was stop.
Okay, we did better that time, okay? Y'all can't tell me. Look, C. Like I said, C gets us degrees. But we definitely ain't playing that one, bro. You already know what this one is. Yeah, you look at this shit. Okay, hold on, let me start talking. Bro, I fly. This is you can't lie, you cannot lie. I went hard. You can't lie, bro. I almost got an 80% on that. Almost 80%. Alright. So y'all niggas just can't do that like me. Playing bad guy.
White shirt, now red, my bloody nose sleeping. You're on your tippy toes creeping. Around like no one knows, think you're so criminal.
Okay.
Bruises on both my knees for you, don't say thank you, oh please, I do.
Yo, if I get this, bro, I'm doing, yo, I saw like a video like Billie Eilish like fucking recoil control, so I gotta do this for her. Just always so puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Try to get a sniff of that.
Huh?
Is that a seat? Even Billy saying it.
I'm the bad guy. I like it when you take control, even if you know that you don't own me. I'll let you play the role, I'll be your likes to sing along with me, but she won't sing this song. If she reads all the lyrics, she'll pity the men I know. So you're a tough guy, like you really rough guy, just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type.
Okay, I'm not screwing up now.
Might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy.
You gonna do the end part? Yep.
Pretty glad that you're alone. You said she's scared of me? I mean, I don't see what she sees, but maybe it's cause I'm wearing your cologne.
The bad guy, yeah. She put her whole breath into that one, I know she did.
Bad guy, bad guy, bad
y'all, if y'all smell my breath right now, but that should've been hot. Look at that B. That's for B like in for bitches. That's what I'm trying to get.
Are you serious right now, bro?
Alright, look, we're gonna try and test my look. The kickback, but it's on hard difficulty. And let me tell y'all, bro, I'm too good at these types of games, right? It took me a minute. Right. 70% on it? See? Y'all can see that I put it in work. Let me try expert, bro. I know that sounds stupid, but... Oh my goodness, what the fuck? I missed that one, hold on. Oh my. Hold on, guys, I'm doing good. I need to set up. Oh my god.
Yo!
Garbage. Listen here, man. For my first time on it, for only missing 15, you know, I think that's something to be accomplished about. Alright, look. This video is going to be short because there's no games out right now to play as of right now. Okay. Getting this out, but this is just a little drop off video. Basically, meaning this is getting thrown out. I have to get my 3 videos out for at least like 3 videos out a week. Okay. So, getting this video out and I have 2 videos to worry about is good. But hopefully, we can find some better games. Play. Like I said, y'all got any games y'all want me to play, bro? Give me these games. Alright, go give me the games, bro. I'll go download and buy them, whatever, bro. Cause sheesh, I can't be playing games like that are 29 minutes long or 30, almost 30 minutes. And it's not a good thing. But I do got one game I'm trying to make a full video on. So thank y'all so much for watching. Love y'all, bro. Like I said, y'all got any games y'all want me to play? If y'all want me to do custom nights on Bondies, I'll do it. Like I said, just let me know in the comments, bro. It's almost the New Year's, and that's when new games are gonna be coming out. So, kind of suspect me to be on those games. Like I said, love y'all again. Stay safe, and just enjoy the rest of your break or whatever, man. Take care. Love y'all, man.